Do you want a quick way to raise your metabolism? I said I'm Shauna Kay, female phallus expert and author of Lose Your Menopause Belly. And I had one of my coaching clients today write in that she just didn't eat enough yesterday. And so I started expounding on, the reasons we need to eat. And I am guilty of this too, where I'll look up and it'll be 4 o'clock and I'll have forgotten to eat lunch because, you know, we all get busy and I know how busy everybody is. I ended up in my kitchen right now. I made just a quick salad. I buy the pre-washed lettuce, I chop that up, a pepper. I had a roasted chicken, chop that up, put 100 grams of that in. I'm not big on bottled dressing, but today I'm going to just have this Bolthouse Creamy Caesar that's made with Greek yogurt. And I could do a whole lot worse than this. This took me 5 minutes to make. So the first thing I need to remind you is that you need to plan. I know that women are excellent at planning meals for their families and for others, but we often forget to plan for ourselves. So luckily for me, I'm home, so I was able to pop in the fridge and make this quick salad. I got distracted with Facebook Live, but make this salad in, less than 5 minutes and I can have it here. But you know what? I could have made it last night if I was out somewhere, pop that in a Tupperware, and then I'm set. But the reason why you don't want to not eat is not a good plan for weight loss, because what happens is our bodies are so incredibly, I've got a house full, well, I got a piglet, I got a little French bulldog that seems to bark at everything. Our bodies are so incredibly efficient that what happens is when we reduce our calories, it reduces our metabolism. And so we learn to get by on less calories. And so that's a problem, because then when we start to, increase our calories, if we don't do it the right way, we can actually be gaining weight by eating less. And so that's what happens to lots of my clients in their 40s and 50s, is through long-term dieting and caloric restriction, they've depressed their metabolism. And so if you're feeling like you're in that situation, you can't just say, well, Shauna says that to raise my metabolism, I just need to eat. I think the mailman is here, and so they have to bark. And so, yes, you have to eat to raise your metabolism, but you can't just all of a sudden just start eating a whole bunch. You have to slowly increase your metabolism by, slowly increasing the amount of food that you're eating. If you are not hungry, it's not a good sign. It probably means that your metabolism is a little bit depressed. And so when you have increased hunger, it's a good sign. It means that your metabolism is starting to perk up. And so the best way to do that is to by eating whole foods, lots of fruits and vegetables, lean meats or lean proteins. And and exercise actually is going to also boost your metabolism. So just a quick message before I get too distracted and don't eat my lunch is that just wanted to remind you, especially to my female clients, that not eating is not a solution. It's not a good way to lose weight. A lot of people think, well, maybe if I just don't eat, then I'll lose weight. You will lose weight, but it will probably be the wrong kind of weight. You'll be losing that lean muscle tone, and that muscle tone is what keeps your metabolism boosted. Thank you for the likes and the loves. Please share with anybody that you know is a constant dieter, is trying to lose weight. But that muscle, that lean muscle tone, is what puts sexy in our genes, gives us strength, keeps us functional, and it keeps that metabolism firing. And so we really need to, we really need to keep that, that metabolism going, especially as we get a little bit older. So time for me to have lunch. Just a reminder for you to get prepared. Make sure you're eating. Don't choose not eating as a weight loss method. It just will not work. It'll kill your metabolism. You'll feel horrible as well. All right. Thank you for joining me. I will see you again soon. Like I said, it's lunchtime for me.